Hello, I am joined by Luca Bolognese, who is a Principal Program Manager at Microsoft. Ciao, come stai?
Tutto bene, come stai te?
Very well, yes. So, how has .NET been for you?
Oh, it's been really good. It's been really good. I haven't, I worked in Microsoft 10 years, mostly in the language team between 2000 and 2010. Then I left for 6 years, work in an investment bank in London, and then I come back 2 years ago. And what I found is a much, a great ecosystem with, .NET Core and everything, and it's a much better company as well.
So you're going to be on stage later.
Yes.
Can you tell us a little bit more about what you're going to be talking about?
Yeah. Being a language guy, I have the C Sharp presentation at this conference, which is, the C Sharp one, a lot of people go to that one. We have a lot of C Sharp programmers and such. What I'm going to describe are all the newest features in the language that we did in 7.1, 7.2, and 7.3, and also touch on a few of the future enhancements that we are planning for the language.
So can you tell us a little bit more about some of the new developments, and what would be some of your favorites that you'd like to share with people?
Well, the one that I love, the push toward writing more efficient code. That's a kind of a segment of the C-sharp kind of user base that we haven't perhaps served in the past as truly as kind of the business guys that are writing business application. So all the new, the span class, the ref return in parameters, all those things are very nice to me, perhaps even because of my, I'm an old guy, so my background in C languages and C++. So it's kind of, I like those features. The one that I'm the most excited about, the one that can really change things, is nullable. It's not nullability, I should say, which is slated for later on in the future. That's, I'm not sure people realize how many null exceptions are there in the wild and how much risk the code takes whenever it runs to get one of those. So the ability of reducing or eliminating the possibility of null exception at compile time, I think it's a huge deal. It's a difficult feature, there has been a lot of community involvement to create it, but at the same time, C-sharp is the first language that tries to retrofit non-nullability into the language. It's quite a bold thing and requires some careful consideration. But if we get it right, as I think we are, I think that's a fantastic thing to have.
So you're going to have a lot of happy developers?
Hopefully. Or unhappy one, because when they switch it on, they were going to discover then a lot of places in their code are not null safe. And so they will have to fix them. So if that makes them happy or unhappy, that I don't know.
What do you think of events like this? Lots of developers coming together, learning from people like yourself. How does it benefit them? How does it benefit the community? And ultimately, how does it benefit Microsoft?
Oh, well, it's certainly great to have those kinds of events. I used to go to those in the past, and I always love them. I always love to talk to developers. I think it makes... I'm not sure if we learn more from them or they learn more from us, but it's certainly, the learning goes both ways, and it's just great, yeah.
Now, back to .NET Core. What do you see the future? How do you see the future of .NET Core?
Oh, well, .NET Core is the present. Not just the future. It's it's here. It's great. It's becoming, perhaps the most exciting things that I have seen coming back to Microsoft a couple of years ago. So I can just see it going much further than it is right now in the future. It's on a great trajectory, and it's definitely the right thing for us to be doing. So.
Luca Bolognese, thank you very much for talking to us, and I hope you enjoy the rest of your conference.
Thank you.
Thank you. Bye. Bye.